A 21 Pilots concert? Did you mean
ukulele-fueled violence?
A desperate cleric, slamming every healing spell so hard to bring someone back to life, the ground is forced to grow plants and flowers across the body. Decades later, guarded by the forest of roses and thorns, lies the corpse refusing to rot. You're lying on the sofa under a blanket, lights dimmed, watching your favorite TV show. Your cat is laid across you, sleeping but purring quietly. All is calm, all is good. But then out of the corner of your eye, you spot him. Shia LaBeouf.
Someone who doesn't know Steven Universe, try and explain what's happening?
Ah, the gremlin and the tall god and gnome cannot believe that the Lego lady is murdering Santa Claus.
Guess he saw his cat outside, went to pet it, brought it home, saw his real cat, and realized he brought a stranger's cat to his house. So I told my mom about this, and apparently my sister has done the exact same thing with the exact same cat.
Baby, I put the pro in procrastination. I have so much to do, someone save me.
You don't have ADHD, it's on your head. Well, where else in my body do you think my brain was?
ADHD is stored in the S.
The A in the ADHD stands for ass.
What do the other letters stand for then?
Ass don't have dopamine.
Hey, does Dutch mean like Dom Butch?
No, it's my nationality.
Yo, shout out to water for keeping my throat sufficiently lubricated for optimal yodeling techniques.
That literally got weirder and weirder with every word.
So 2 days ago, October 21st, was National Throw Short People Day. You can throw anyone under 5'4" with no permission needed.
Well, hang on a second. Oh no.
I'm gonna fucking hurl you into the sun.
Remember, don't give your cat boy milk. He'll shit himself.
Noted. This is a video game loading screen tip.
Don't give your cat boy milk. He'll shit himself.
Po from Kung Fu Panda is a himbo.
I say into the mic. The crowd boos. I begin to walk off in shame. When a voice speaks and commands silence from the room. They're right, they say. I look for the owner of the voice. There in the fervid row stands Jack Black himself.
Fervid?
We all know Jack Black is not limited by our simple universe.
Today I learned a parasite or a parasitis was an accepted role in Roman society, in which a person could live off the hospitality of others in return for flattery, simple services, and a willingness to endure humiliation.
Yo, bring this back for real.
We still have Twitch streamers.
Why do humans have an appendix if all it's good for is exploding?
It's a self-destruct button. Now excuse me while I-